Calibur. Did anybody else get a nostalgia boner hearing that?
Actually, I never played this one.
Really?
I played the second one and I think the fourth one.
Is this totally, like, just hearing this and looking at this right now fills me with, like, the smell of that, like, boiled cardboard they call pizza at Pizza Hut.
Good God.
Yeah, because that's where I first played this. I played a shit ton of this. I dropped so much money on this.
Like, how much would you say?
Probably nearly 20 bucks in quarters in just that one location. And then I got this for Dreamcast, and easily my most played game.
Wait, Nightmare is on? Oh, yeah, Nightmare is on, though.
I should mention I'm player 2 at the moment.
Yeah, I'm player 1. I just ended up getting that controller.
You know what? I'm going to start with like, my guys in this one were Keelik and Nightmare, totally.
Yeah, I always played Nightmare, but he's such a heavy, so I'm like, fuck it, I'll just go with Elvis, man.
My Elvis and my Bruce Lee? Who knows? You'll be the mess. Cut that finely moosed hair right off of you.
Yeah, I gotta figure this shit out.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Okay, that's...
Ooh, I make pokies. Wait, what's block? There's block. No.
I don't even know what block is.
A is block.
Oh, A is block.
And this is grab.
And you're dead.
A and X. A and X or A and Y, they do the same thing, but I don't think either one is more powerful than the other.
Yeah, pretty much.
No,
that's how good I am.
Yes, you fall to the will of Tom Cruise.
But that was a fucking awesome movie.
Sake! Yeah, I liked it, but I do hear that it was a bit historically inaccurate. Did you press start? Stop it.
I got a hit.
I punish you out of this fuck.
Aha!
Oh, that's what I call it.
Actually, you do look a lot like Elvis right now, DJ.
That's why I chose him.
Elvis versus Tom Cruise.
Damn it!
Sweelicus!
Why do you always choose the versus to be fighters? I mean,
We've had two racers. I've got a couple others.
Well, yeah, you beat me at the one race.
But no, Sasha, you really wanted to play it before.
True.
So,
I what?
Yeah, you wanted to play this before, and
play
then
this?
Now it's up to her, right? Or you want another game?
I
want
to play Soul Calibur
4. No, I thought
4.
We were going Soul Calibur 4?
That's the one I grew up playing.
Oh, really?
Well,
what's up?
Too bad. Love you.
Let me
see. Wait,
I do bad. Oh, yeah. Look at you, you overcompensating bitch. Better face the might of Little Sword Korea.
Damn it! Damn it! Oh, you dick!
Oh, but the perfect, though. Stop.
Too bad.
Hey! What you looking at, bitch? You bring the money? Oh. Huh?
Ah!
Dick. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo.
Suck at fighters so bad.
Man, you just gotta play a little bit more. It's not bad. It's not hard.
No! I was trying to do something epic! I don't even know what the fuck I was doing, but fuck it!
Plus, I told you, I played the shit out of this when I had a Dreamcast.
True. I will say the graphics are 10 times better than Dreamcast.
Whoa.
Of course, we've come a long way from there, so what am I talking about?
Yeah, because this was originally on, like, a 480p full screen.
Yeah,
much sharper.
Much
sharper, but the textures are still meh.
Well,
and
you're warm.
His face looks like it was made out of clay.
Well, now it's Sasha's turn, because she's distracted.
I am.
That's what we were trying to do. Alright, never mind. I guess I'm playing now.
Alright. I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna see if he still has, like, the most broken move in this whole game.
I'm gonna be Dwayne Johnson.
The Rock versus the most intense 3-year-old of all time.
I have never seen this character before, so... Hey, stop it. I'm trying to hit you.
Oh, no. Oh, is it a quarter circle forward? Yeah. Oh, no, not quite. Nope.
Owie!
That's gonna take like 100 mommy kisses to get better.
Only 100?
Damn it, where is that fucking move? Nope.
No! I had you! There we go!
You get one round, because I'm trying to figure this out again, because like he has a really broken move where I think.
Really?
And it's supposed to be like a half circle back, I think, and I can take out like half your health in one spin.
Really? That's fucking ridiculous.
Yep, there you go. Look at this.
Oh, really? That's like 1/5, but still. It's fucking stupid. I don't even know what the fuck that is.
I'm just a ballerina, dainty as fuck.
Watch me go, woo!
Watch what?
Me, oh.
Woo!
Watch me whip. Watch me do it.
Yeah, you fly here in Astaroth and you pay in blood. Ooh. Oh.
Damn it. Do it!
Oh.
Ah! Fuck your shit.
Oh, but... Oh.
Can I knock you off?
You can try. But now you set yourself up.
What the fuck am I... That's so stupid.
Yeah. Yep. It's just a nice little uppercut with a nice little bait. There's no problem. No problem, bro.
I know I just, like, killed you, but, do you want a crochet?
Welcome back to my house. I mean, we're making biscuits. You might not be able to eat after that kind of hit, though. I'm sorry.
Oh, did I break your jaw? I'm sorry. I think I remember this guy.
I can't figure out what he's made out of, but he looks like he's like some kind of first edition toy.
I was gonna say, he's made out of lava or something like that.
It's supposed to be fire, but I don't know. You look like you're made out of plastic. Go back to the wax museum.
I don't wanna!
Hey!
He just got really intense because when you said that. It's like, I don't want to go back to here!
Why didn't I block that 3 poke?
No.
1, 2, 2.
Hurry!
Ha, well, I'm resting here, Mina.
I just made you a shish kebab.
Yeah. High five.
Let me put this back here for a second. High five. Now he has a fucking sword? What the hell?
Yeah, he's every character. Same thing with Edgemaster.
Why did I choose, like, what would probably be the hardest character to beat?
It could be bad, it could be good, who knows?
Yes.
Grab it.
Oh. No! Dick.
Yeah. I wish that you could taunt in this game.
This is why I suck at fighters.
Just because I play them. See? High five to you, not too, buddy.
But still.
Oh, well, you got Cervantes. Oh. Ow, you bitch. I was gonna do that.
Yeah.
Oh.
Take that. You're a dick.
You're a dick.
No.
Uh-huh.
No. Damn it, I missed my opportunity too.
Oh, wait, what am I doing? Whiffing everything. Oh, whiffage!
Aha!
Mina!
I win! DJ wins.
No. That's like 1 out of 3 so far?
Yeah, but still.
Okay.
I won. Lizard Man!
Versus literally the same character.
Literally the same character?
Yeah. These two are the same, just different skins, really.
Yeah, that's really good.
Yeah, I think this game only has like maybe 6 original characters.
Oh, really? But they just kind of like made different
Nightmare
skins.
Nightmare and Siegfried are the same. Edgemaster and Inferno don't count because they're every character. Rock and Astaroth are the same.
Yeah, I was going to say that.
Yoshimitsu and Mitsurugi are at least a little different. Keelik and Songmin are pretty close to the same.
Well, how many characters are there? Like 6? Or no, I'm sorry, there's 12, but you said there's like 6 original.
Maybe. Oh, hit. Yeah, and even Jeanhua and Huang are kind of close to the same thing.
Take the smackies!
Oh! No complaints.
Yeah, I wouldn't complain.
Well, I can't eat solids anymore, but damn that view!
Worth it! Take it, bitch! No! Don't whiff me. No. No. Stop it! No!
No, I don't. Let's see, Sophidia wins. Sophidia suck? Huh?
It was pretty much the exact same character. So if I said she sucked, then I said
then
my
you suck
character
by proxy.
Sucked. Yeah,
oh,
exactly.
Yeah. Yeah, Voldo's original, and Ivy is incredibly original.
I forgot about Ivy. I'll try him.
I keep forgetting about how Ivy just keeps getting a bigger and bigger bust with every game.
Oh,
and
I know.
Her clothes just get so much smaller.
There's 5 now, right?
Yeah. Puberty Ivy. Oh, okay, you missed Arugi. Ow! Ow!
What the hell?
Oh, King!
Die!
Almost. Oh, with a good juggle, though.
Oh, there's Nia in your face.
If only gravity would work like that. MMA would be really interesting to watch. People floated up in the air for like a 6-hit combo.
That would be amazing now that I think about it. They should do it on the moon. There you go.
That. I would really like to see that.
Well, you heard how the UFC got sold, right?
Yeah, I didn't hear what happens because of it.
Dana White's still organizing and stuff like that, but as far as the ownership is just literally shifted. Oh, you fucking dick.
Oh, this is seeing my sword.
Seeing my sword?
Oh god, I just realized that my opportunities for cosplay with my natural hair right now have kind of grown. If I can pull off an Ivy.
Like a gender swap Ivy?
Yeah. Because otherwise, what do I have? I've got Girahim and Gary Oldman from fucking Fifth Element.
Oh god, that would be awesome.
With just the way my hair is naturally right now. Oh, Ivy's got a little bit longer on the other side. I can't do it. Can't do it.
I win.
Oh.
I won 1/4.
Yeah,
or 1/3.
I could never figure out Ivy.
Yeah.
Who haven't we gotten here yet?
Lizard nut.
Oh, lizard. Yasuman. Yoshi motto.
Wait,
I don't know.
Okay, press up and YB.
Up and YB.
Yeah. Or is it XY?
Yeah.
Damn it, that's supposed to helicopter.
Oh. Well.
I'll figure it out.
No, don't make me figure it out. That? I don't know. No, don't get me close to the edge.
Woo! I like that. Party helicopter kick.
Because I'm close to the edge. I can't.
You know, I wish you would step back from that ledge, my friend. You'd cut ties with all the lies that you've been living in.
Wish you step back from that ledge, my friend.
Ah, you bitch!
Cut ties with all the lies. Die!
I wanted to give you huggies.
No, don't
give me the hugs.
Don't hug me.
I'm scared.
It's gotta be hard to fight with like a stick up your ass.
Oh.
Oh! Damn it, that was my opportunity. To wreck shit.
Hit da! Oh, but the stabbies.
I win!
I don't even know what the count is anymore.
It's 3-4.
In whose favor?
Your favor. Obviously.
I gotta try Yoshi now. There we go. Because, I gotta figure out this move. Because that's bugging me, because he can helicopter fly, and it's awesome.
Oh, really? He's just like. He's like a rafflecopter. It goes. Swash, 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 swash.
Namu, 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 namu.
I'll go with, old man here.
He was my main in Soul Calibur 4.
Oh, yeah, this is the pirate, dude.
Yeah. Yeah, give me a second to, figure out what that move is again. Because that's fucking hilarious.
Trying to.
Nope.
Don't get close to me. What the fuck?
It's a teleport.
Oh. Well, he was literally just jerking off his sword.
Oh, where's?
He said there was no taunt here.
He's supposed to be able to pogo too. Yep.
There's the pogo.
Shriek! Or maybe he just helicopters in 4. Either way, that's annoying as hell.
No.
Oh, I did not mean to do that. Fuck it. Oh, we only got 7 seconds. Shit. No!
Stop! Oh! Ow, though.
Do we tie it?
Nope.
Oh, no.
No, you hit me when the timer ran out.
Fuck!
Yeah, bring it.
No move.
No!
Since I figured that out, this might have to be my favorite character.
Hey, how did that work? I didn't know you had invincibility in the air like that.
No! No? Watch, you're gonna figure it out in like the last fucking move.
What?
I don't know. Like their helicopter?
Oh! Damn it, that would have been cool to end it like that.
Die! No. No! You suck.
Yeah, he'd just shriek like a possessed madman with a slug up his butt.
Alright, you wanna do one more?
Yeah, I don't think that we've hit every character yet. I know, have I haven't done Pretty Boy over here.
Have you done,
Because Backstreet's Chung back, Mina? Am I right?
Backstreet's back! Hi! Boom!
Yeah, that yeah, was Mina in, like, second or third fight.
Oh, were you?
Yeah.
Oh.
And we haven't touched Jean-Wah.
Oh, well, fine, we'll do that.
Can I have your autograph, Mr. Backstreet Boy guy?
Oh, yeah, he's literally just like Nightmare.
Come here. Come here.
They're gonna be posed. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought I was... Oh, shit! I thought I was him for a second. I don't know what the hell I was doing.
Come here. Oh. Oh, with the pokies. With the pokies.
Shit.
Oh, yeah? I'll give you a good poke.
Don't give me a poke.
Check this out. Poke.
Nope.
Poke. Oh.
Haha! I'm gonna get the smackies now! No! Damn it! Don't drop me in the water, Brandon!
I don't wanna, but I will. Oh!
No!
Ah!
God damn, do you see that fucking sliver?
Oh. I had to finish that otherwise. I'll redeem myself by slaughtering the young one.
Don't slaughter the young one. That's not nice. Aw, oh, damn you.
Whee! Doda! Oh. I wanna
speed wins.
I wanna end this with a drop kick. Like, hup! Oh! Holy shit!
Ow.
Can I get a replay on that one?
Come on, Bryn. No! Don't smack me. Oh! You're a dick!
That's what Siegfried do.
Oh, man.
Yeah. No right, autograph for you, Missy.
Alright, which one's the one?
I know that we haven't used Jean-Wah yet.
Which one's Jean-Wah?
Right here.
Jean-Wah Van Damme?
Yeah, we haven't used Jean-Wah and Voldo. I think those are the last two.
Oh, Voldo. Okay, I'll do Voldo.
You got Voldo?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, I was avoiding him just because he's a little more complicated.
He's weird. And I think that he's like the only representative of Italy in this game.
I know he can like change his stance, but I just can't remember how the fuck to do
all
that.
Over.
Yeah, he does like backwards shit.
Ow. Ow.
No! Stop it. No.
Whoa, 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 whoa. That's a shimmy.
Oh. Oh! I bring the pain!
Here, bitch! Oh, no! Oh, I wanted to block, but I didn't block. I didn't block!
You didn't block!
I'm a boobity baby.
What the fuck? This
check
is
out
shit.
My booty.
Do it. Do it good.
More like hiss. Okay.
Oh, that's how I do it. Okay.
Oh.
It's so weird because you can know his attack for one, but then when he changes his stance, it's completely fucking different.
Yep. I could never really figure him out, ever.
I know I tried to figure him out a long time ago.
I couldn't really get into the character because I couldn't, like, deal with a main character having that ass.
Yeah, especially since it's a dude, and it's like,
what are these feelings? I didn't know that I was into bondage Vin Diesel.
Alright, so that was 10. That should do it.
Yeah. Not too bad. That was not fun.
Yeah, I actually won more than one for once.
Yeah. Not too bad.
But Brandon still wins.
Brandon still wins, I guess. But yeah, like, at least with this game, though, it's, like, really easy. With, like, back and forth on this. It takes, like, maybe 3 hits sometimes to take you down in a round.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, yeah. It's not too bad.
Not too bad.
But I'm going to have to block out a lot of names popping up.
Yeah, pretty much.
Fun.
Fuzzy time. Fuzzy. Yeah. All right. But till next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.